I'm in the pig suit.
That's Lair up there.
Is that the Gretsch kit?
That thing is always haunting me.
I love the Gretsch kit. I want to buy it. $500.
See right there, I can't really move because I sprained my ankle with 6-inch heels moments earlier.
It's in two now. See, this is the second video it's been in.
It's the long toms.
Yeah, man.
The long toms aren't.
They blow it, huh?
They're not worth as much. Did you finish the software?
Yes.
There was a fellow on fire.
She was on fire and hot.
See, look at this. This is total Cirque du Soleil.
Once again, MTV chose to show this about four times.
Yes.
And then they had a program on videos that were just one shot. And of course, they didn't choose this one. Hey, how you doing? But what the hell? That was a real block of ice with fish, and her buttocks was very cold. See, the thing about this video is we were able to incorporate a lot of our friends. See, there's Buck naked again. I spoke of him earlier. Buck was killed while walking his dog in Golden Gate Park late one night. I still have that picture. And that woman's buttocks was hanging out of her shorts when she did that, too, which was quite enticing. Ah, the contortionist. See, and there's Velvy. He leaps in there. He's not supposed to be there.
Get out of there.
Get out of there, Velvy. See her contort. She's a contortionist. There's Velvy again.
That's me behind the...
Oh, check this out.
...curtain doing the belly dancing. It took me like 20 minutes to learn it.
That pig costume was so hot. Look, there's my wife. My little wifey and her twin sister. So come with us, Danny. We'll stay here forever and ever and ever. See, now this is where we cut loose. There's Lur, look at him.
I had to wear that because I forgot to bring my costume.
See, Lur started off with high top platform Converse, but then he fell and hurt his ankle.
Yep, I can barely move.
This was quite a day, actually.
Treasure Island in Vegas.
There's the big buttocks. Look at that buttocks. Big round buttocks. You know, they wouldn't let anybody videotape her buttocks. Because we did a little making of. They said no filming of the buttocks. And that's Big Rick Stewart going by on his motorcycle. There's Mark Kaur. See, dude, this total Cirque du Soleil.
Yep.
See, the director makes his way into the video.
It's like Hitchcock. That was an awesome video. Might have to watch this again. There's Brian Mantilla pushing the ice cream cart. There's Clem doing the anti-beat. There's Bob Cock. See, we're cutting loose now. There's Trouse drives the cows. Whoa. Herb's doing some wacky stuff.
Ancient.
There's Flouncy Fred.
Flouncy Fred appears again.